You already mentioned yesterday, sir, yung kay General Kintanar, that it is not really, parang hindi siya sinasante or anything. Yeah, it was just a movement.
It's a movement. Either, ang inisip nila ngayon is umakyat siya doon sa GHQ. Pinag-usapan pa nga nila ngayon. But the turnover is scheduled on the 21st.
Okay.
With the president presiding, you know.
So he will not retire.
Nasa kanya yan, option na kasi yan. Anybody can optionally retire, mm-hmm. but he's being offered another position at GHQ.
But he already consulted you with this, sir, na he will retire early from being the CG
pack. Yes.
You were informed already, even before. So you said, Max Defense, sir, it's not true.
That's true. That is not true. Hindi ko nga binabasa eh. I don't want to dignify these people.
Position. What came first? Yung retire or yung offer position sa GHQ? What came first?
Simultaneous yan. Before pa yung lumabas yung kanyang resignation, yung kanyang replacement niya. Tapos nag-usapan na nila yung...
Even before?
Yeah, oo.
So hindi helicopter, sir?
No, it's not.
There's nothing anomalous with the helicopter deal,
sir. Kasi yung helicopter, hindi pa napipirmahan yan eh. Mm-hmm. Pag-usapan pa yan ng senior leaders ng GHQ, mm-hmm. ng DND.
Yes.
And then it will have the final approval. Pag pinili na namin yun, ako ang presiding dun eh. Mm-hmm. Once we choose that, then the procurement process starts to move.
Pero sir, bakit daw umalis? Why leave? Bakit daw siya umalis?
This is a prerogative of the president. Siguro, si General Briggs naman is a very competent officer. And siguro, ang tingin ng sa taas is he should also be given a chance to become Commanding General of the Philippine Air Force.